You've returned. Did you find anything of interest? You've returned.
This is perfect.
Far better than I'd hoped. You are quite perceptive to have picked these out from the junk. Yes, yes, the book is the key. Once translated, everything falls into place. A grim tale. Someone attempted to bind orc souls to dwarven constructs. Even if possible, the process would destroy body and mind, to say nothing of the soul itself. It warrants further study, yes? Yes, good. You have my gratitude. We may not be able to save these orcs from such a terrible fate, but their misfortune could yet bear fruit.
You aren't back with Dorant. Damn it! I wanted to be wrong! Tell me what did this to him, to all of us. If I have to write epitaphs, I want to get them right. I expected to find misery and death in this place. I didn't find it for myself, but still, it doesn't feel any better. I suppose I should thank you. If you have time, I have some questions about what happened in those ruins. That mad elf you mentioned, when you said he wasn't a threat, what exactly did you mean? Good. There are more than enough monsters in this world. About Dorand, you found him. How did he... What happened? You know what they say, Bretons die easy. Well, my clan says it. Now that I think about it, it's not very flattering. Sorry, Dorand. Orsinium, most likely. If all I recovered is a tale of woe and terror, I might as well use it to earn some drinks. Walk where the Echeteres walk, my friend. Unless they have the flux, then walk two paces to the right. Trust me on this.
Malakath, we have failed you. The pyre, it must burn. Malakath's pyre, at the heart of old Orsinium. My order lights it every decade, but those of us chosen to set it aflame were ambushed. Does it matter? Light the brazier to begin the rites of praise and scorn. Malakath will guide you through Hammer's Bypass and Tepra's Fork if you are worthy of his regard. Vengeance for Malakath. Promise me you light the pyre. Swear it! Now, I can finally rest. Lighting Malakath's pyre is all you can do. Every 10 years it must be lit anew. For 1,000 years we have done this. We will do so for 1,000 more. Malakath never forgets. Malakath never forgives. We honor old Orsinium's creation and scorn its fall. My order shows Malakath we will not repeat their mistakes. The wrathful flame binds Malakath's anger to the failures of our people. We must always remember what led us to our doom. Another seeks to light my pyre. Weaker than those who fell. Stand before Malakath, Daedric, Prince of Vengeance. Mortals often gawk and grovel. You do not. Bow? Never bow. Only show the top of your head when you smash in your enemy's face. Do you think I require supplication? Do you mistake me for Molag Bal? Yet he still remains. You should have finished the job. Light the great pyre, so my wrath can smolder for another generation. Breach the gates, as invaders breached old Orsinium. Honor the clans who carved out a mountainside to raise these walls. Those who armed, fed, and ruled this city in its prime. Honor the clans who built a city worthy of my attention. Praise our mortal, unrivaled in their craft. Their steel was as legendary as their tempers, the second pillar of strength in Orsinium. raised Ar Igrin, who ruled with steel blade and iron will. Ruthless, fearless leaders strengthen all who follow. Praised are Tumnosh, the great builders. They did not fear the weight of mountains as they carved and shaped Orsinium. Shatul, the peerless hunters. They strengthen the orcs who work steel and stone for the glory of Orsinium. No need for weapons to defend. You cannot beat your people. You need nothing to rule. A strong ruler is nothing if he stands alone.
Thank you.
You honored those who forged old Orsinium from nothing. Now you will curse those who caused her fall. Those who cannot unite against a common enemy will fall. Thus the fate of old Orsinium. For this, they earn my scorn. Beyond are the guardians of my wrath. They will keep you from lighting my pyre. Mortal lives are a litany of despair and treachery. Only wrath can see you through the darkest days. Succeed, despite all who oppose you. Grasp at a most spiteful triumph!